were you able to forgive him?
Yeah, yeah. After a few years, naiintindihan ko kasi katulad nun, hindi naman lumaki sa akin yung anak ko, si Kiko. Nakita ko lang every now and then. At saka naiintindihan ko na parang he was just the father na ano, na biological father ko, tapos wala na. And pinalaki ako ng nanay ko at saka ako, sarili ko at ng kapatid ko na to be ako. One day, you'll just wake up na, okay.
But siguro. Did he have a last message before he died?
Wala. Wala. Kasi he was dying that time. Nakita ko siya sa deathbed niya na eh. Yung kukumutan na umiiyak na siya yung gano'n eh. Sa sobrang sakit. Sayang lang hindi kami nabigyan ng pagkakataon. To become father and son.